being in a company that is both fabrication and engineering at the same time definitely does cut out the middleman. We are often brought into meetings to discuss like constructability and that kind of thing in the engineering phase, which reduces possibility of rework later on. So that'll keep costs down as well.